Connasse. Ah!
Hunter was going at him, and
Hunter
Zoe
is your other dog.
Right.
Okay.
And Zoe grabbed the other dog.
Mr. Kirby's dog. What's your dog's name?
Bruce.
Bruce.
Grabbed Bruce by the nape of his neck on the side of his neck, right?
Okay.
And Mr. Kirby's dog is standing. Because I pulled Hunter back, right? And she has him by the nape of the neck, like a mother dog holds its child.
Zoe has
Bruce by the side, the nape of the neck on the side, right?
What did you say, like a mother dog?
Like a mother
dog. That's also the way animals always attack each other, by the way. It's not just the way, you know, some animals pick up their young. But anyway, go ahead.
Right. Well, I suppose. Although if they go for the neck, usually they're going to go for this and not grab a little piece of the skin. But anyway, she's holding on. Thank you.
to go to the seaside. I'm not trying to say that everybody wants to go. I fell in love at the seaside. I handle my charm with time and sleight of hand.
Madame, je vais vous demander un pied sur la pensée.
Là, chérie, qu'est-ce qui s'est passé?
Oui, monsieur. C'est à vous, ce véhicule-là?
Oui, pourquoi?
Parce que là, je vais vous demander de remplir le rapport. Votre femme a provoqué un accident.
Quoi?
Oui, il y a deux voitures qui se sont frappées l'une contre l'autre.
Comment ça?
Votre femme a essayé de sortir. Excusez, monsieur. Faut pas la peine de faire réparer ça. Désolé.
Ouais. Hey, attendez!
C'est pas vous, cette cassette-là?
Ouais. Merci.
T'es allé chercher Rémi à l'école?
Non, rien. Juste un petit contretemps, là, je vais t'expliquer. Non, rien. Regarde, je vais t'expliquer plus tard. Hé, hey, maman! Peux-tu m'en un petit service? Achète-y un muffin au chocolat.
Yes, it's a-